vibes I like. That's the way a crowd's supposed to sound. We are happy to be back in Florida, man. Check it out. All the air you can drink. I live in the desert, so humidity's kind of like weirdly awesome to me, so thank you for letting us play here and have some amazing humid night. And you all showed up, and we're undercover, and we got a good fun bill. Huh, what to do next? All right, I see where you're going. I like it. Guitar player over here, Mr. Eric Turner. For the very short term, renaming himself Eric Turner. And he's done. Back to Eric Turner.
My guitar strings are soggy.
I know. They're sweaty and soggy. Would you like to play the blues, punk?
Yeah.
We are privileged to still be here and doing this, so thank you so much for coming out, supporting live music. It was a while back, but you know, we all took a break, an unscheduled, unplanned, sit at home for a year and a half, so it's not lost on me what a privilege this is to do and what fun it is, and damn, I'm having fun. Are you having fun? All right, well, directly proportional kind of fun. The louder and more fun you're having, the louder and more fun we're gonna have. It's the 30th anniversary year of a record called Dog Eat Dog. Does anybody remember the Dog Eat Dog record? CD, digital download, cassette, reel to reel, I don't know, album, whatever. Your mileage may vary. That record means a lot to me. It's really cool. I really love doing these songs. Is it okay if we do another Dog Eat Dog song? Alright. I'll be back.
saw you, could not speak a word. My tongue was tied in giant knots.
Stick around long enough. I've seen one or two of them around. They're lurking around backstage. The Mighty Skid Row! I do suggest you stay for the entire evening's festivities. Don't you, Eric Turner?
Hell yeah!
Hey man, I got a guitar player on one side. Got a guitar player on the other side. And this damn mic in the middle. Scream it if you know it!
Yeah.
try it. Having a good time so far? You doing all right out there? All right, well, we're getting through our set, but we still have a whole bunch more to play. Give Joey a half a second there. Joey, Les Paul looks good on you, man. It's not your usual flavor, but it suits you, dude. That guitar is you. Have I mentioned what a sweaty good time I'm having so far? Where are our old friends? I recognize a few of you and I can hear the rest. How about some hope to be new friends? All right, the old friends know the words. They can sing along. Everybody else can follow them. If you like singing along, no much more fun I could possibly have than doing my job and having people sing along, so you're my new damn best friends if you sing along, so welcome. Everybody's a singer. Thank you. Thank you so much for doing this. Being here, being cool to each other, enjoying live rock music in close proximity. You're all right. Now, I do have a small list of demands. This is a song that maybe everybody doesn't know that well. It's from a record called Louder, Harder, Faster. And the song is called Louder, Harder, Faster. I'm gonna do the chorus and let you do it back to me. If I do it, will you do it? If I do it, will you? It's like louder, harder, faster. That's the ticket. Louder, harder, faster. You got it. So attentive, and I see so. May I have some house lights so I can see the people out there, please? There you all, check it out. I knew you're out there. Thank you for singing a song I didn't really know. That was very cool. Some of you knew, some of you didn't. Thank all of you. Thank you. Just appreciate it. Oh wait a minute! I want to see him again. There you go. Let's hear everybody's support. Everybody who works their asses off to be able to make a show like this happen. Everybody locally, all of these people from security. So people that decide to do this in this beautiful amphitheater, and everybody working back here so hard to make our lives and our job just so easy. Our local crew, our brothers in our traveling circus that we keep here. All of your local law enforcement, first responders, teachers, veterans, people like that that make your community safe and cool so we can enjoy all these freedoms. Thank you. We say thank you. You should too. Just my opinion. Do what you want. That being said, I don't see too many smartphones. Would everybody record this or light up your area so we can show everybody who's not here what a party we had tonight? Will you show them? Will you do that? Will you? Who's got their smart ass phone? There you go. Let's all sing together. Come on now. I got a picture of your house. When you're standing back low, it's black and white faded, stuck in front of wall. See the fire without a word. See you heading in the back. Memories of breaking the band, and the union shining back. I don't need a man, king of the world. When you do this next line, you can do it right. Storm inside the king of the world. There you go. Nothing like a jam on the front porch. She smelled the red and lips and the story said to me, knock on top of fishing, it's getting pretty late. Out on the side of the sun, the boat missing whip, with a sea got a bottom sea. Down the hill. Sometimes red just feels better.
Oh, oh.